man, tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, coming back to you with another video. Okay, people, was it a mistake for Nadal? Was it a mistake for Nadal not to play to Basel? Now, on the surface, people would say, of course it wasn't a mistake. This is just a little tournament, and Nadal, whether he's really injured, whether he really has a knee injury or not, this was a smart thing for Nadal to lay off and rest. Okay, that's a very good argument here, but let me just say something here. I took and went through all the different scenarios, how Federer could regain the number one spot, and it's going to be hard mathematically for Federer to do it. I mean, because Federer got to win everything, but if Federer win Basel, the Paris Masters, and the ATP finale, and Nadal, say, goes out in the quarters of the Paris Masters, and Nadal doesn't do too well in the ATP finale, that 500 points that he would have got from the Basel would matter then. The Basel, playing Basel would matter because you get 500 points for the winner. So if Federer wins the Paris Masters and wins the ATP finale and Nadal doesn't do well in the Paris Masters next week and he doesn't do quite as well in the ATP finale, then the Basel will matter. So should he play? Should he? It depends. I mean, does he really want to keep the number one spot? Of course he does, but it's only a mistake if Federer retakes the number one spot and it's that close and Nadal looked back and said, well, I just should have, even if I wouldn't have won Basel, I just should have played it to get a few points. Okay, people, Magic Man, tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, signing off. Have a nice day.